fun and efficiency. That stands also for Hexagon Leica systems, I think, and the new products. You are launching new products at this show, Intergeo in Hanover. Tell us about.
That's right. We're very excited to announce this year two new members to our BLK product family. It's the BLK ARC. ARC stands for Autonomous Reality Capture, and the BLK to Fly. And in combination with HXDR, Hexagon Digital Reality, we basically started with this new group, the age of autonomous reality capture.
You have a second product. One is the UAV, the other is a robot, as I saw before with you at your stand.
Right, so let's start with the robot. That's basically a Boston Dynamics spot. On there, you see our BLK ARC module. This is an autonomous LiDAR scanner module, and it helps basically the robot navigate. So we don't just capture the environment while the robot is moving through the environment. We also help the robot by providing him information about the local, about the localization, about its position, which is crucial for a system to be autonomous. And the second product, the BLK to Fly. You said a UAV. We tend to call it a flying laser scanner.
Okay.
Here we really got to a new level of easiness of use. So for us, this should be really an easy to use product that can be used by you, for example. I don't know if you have flown UAVs before, but you should not have fear from this product. You should be able to fly it. And the key for this is really full autonomy and full obstacle avoidance. And this is what we got with the BLK to Fly, which basically makes it autonomous and really easy to use. And of course, now, if you have a flying laser scanner, you will reach places that you haven't reached before for reality capture. So roofs, facades. And due to the autonomous scanning, you will scan these facades basically with full coverage, so we will not have any scan shadows.
That sounds not only to be fun, that sounds very sophisticated. I think you have had a quite intelligent development to launch these products.
It is. So basically our core technology within both of these products, again, is our BLK Grand Slam technology. So this is a combination of LiDAR SLAM and Visual SLAM, and it helps the robots to basically solve this problem of simultaneously mapping. So we, of course, also use reality capture for that, but then also in the same time localizing the robot itself. This is the key problem, and once you solve this, you are basically free to teach the robot where to go. You can really come up with fancy algorithms to capture a building, for example. And you can go into places that are dangerous, for example, without having a human going there, of course.
I give you another keyword in this context, and it's XHDR.
Right.
Let's talk about this and about the possibility of creating a new digital reality, as you already mentioned.
Right, so HXDR is for us basically the second puzzle piece to this autonomous play, because the autonomous robots are just the first part, basically the data capture, mission planning data capture, but then also the data processing and the deliverable creation. We're also working to make this autonomous, and this is where HXDR comes in. We made a link from the devices to HXDR, so you have the possibility to directly upload data from the devices into the cloud. And once you've done that, autonomous processors will start in processing your data. Of course, you will get a point cloud, you will get textured meshes automatically. But then we're also working on creating direct deliverables. So the goal is really to have an end-to-end autonomous solution. Maybe in the future we don't need to work with point clouds anymore, but we right away get a direct scan versus BIM differences, for example. And this is really the goal of HXDR, to be this autonomous process in the cloud. And then, of course, once your data is in the cloud, it's very easy to visualize this. It's accessible from anywhere, so you just have to have a browser. You can access your data, you can visualize it. And, of course, it's also very easy to share with your customers, with your work colleague, and to collaborate. So it's really this start from autonomous capture to the end.
You are smiling. To sum it up, I think we can clearly say that with this new product, Hexagon Geosystem has reached a new level.
I would say so. And yeah, I think that's why I'm so passionate about it. It's really a top-notch technology that we can work with. And of course, it creates whole new possibilities.
Thanks a lot, Pascal.
Thank you.